December 2020. It is like 4 years later after Fariz got the corpus colosotomy, and he still love chasing the train. And he's still living. Fariz is still living, but he's strong and a happy boy. You go chase the train, go chase the train. Yep, this is more than 4 years later after Fariz had the corpus colosotomy. He's strong and running and a happy boy.
Bye-bye.
Yep, bye-bye. Bye-bye, train. Bye-bye.